Good class. Welcome to BPSC Learning. Again, I am your teacher, Srimati Kalkati. The class has been completed our poem chapter number 2. Now we have to start chapter number 3. And the name of the chapter number 3 is Hope in Rain. So this chapter is related to some natural disaster. This chapter is divided in some part. So first today, I will discuss about first part. And before we have to start our first part, there is a cross question. Means you have to complete one exercise before starting a chapter. It is related to natural disaster class. So first we have to solve exercise number first. In very starting of the chapter is given. It is so after this I will start chapter number third, part number first. It is a long chapter and it will take time to complete. So watch the video carefully and then solve first exercise and then we will start. Yes class, we have to start with page number 19. In the page number 19 of chapter number 1st, there is a crossword is given here, means a puzzle related to natural disaster is given here. This chapter is related to natural disaster. Chapter number 3rd, hope in the ruin, means hope changed into unhope, means something unwanted happened. Okay, so we will start with paragraph, then tomorrow we will start our explanation. And this chapter is divided into 3 parts, so first we will start tomorrow first part and then second and third. So class, cross and down. Cross means this side and down means this side, up to down. Cross means left to right and down means top to bottom. Okay, now we will start with chapter second number. Terrible snowstorm with high winds means blizzards. Third, long spell without any rain of water. Long spell without any rain or water is drought. Number 6, system of wind spiraling inward to an area of low atmospheric pressure, that is system of winds spiraling inwards into an area of low atmospheric pressure is number 6, cyclone. Okay, now we have to start from first number, means down, top to bottom. Okay, violent shaking of ground due to the movement of the earth tectonic plates. It is what? It is earthquake. Okay, it is earthquake. Number 4, conical hills like formation with a vent through which hot lava erupt. It is number 4, that is volcano. Number 5, overflow of water from a river, dam or lake caused by things like excess rain. Means due to rain. It is overflow of water due to heavy rain. It is flood. Okay. What? Flood. So our first answer is blizzard. Second is drought. Then earthquake, cyclone, volcano and flood. So class, this exercise you have to fill in your book also. Then you have to write in your copy also. Okay, what you have to write, don't write these words. Okay, you just have to make this puzzle box and fill it. Okay, don't write these questions. You don't have to write the question, you don't have to write cross and down these sentence. You just have to make the, or you can write point wise, means number 1 earthquake, number 2 desert drought and likewise. Okay, you have to do this exercise in your copy and class try to get synonyms of these words. Okay, so it's enough for today class. Tomorrow we will start first part of the chapter.
ठीक है, एंड दिस चैप्टर इज रिलेटेड टू नेचुरल डिजास्टर लाइक अर्थक्वेक।